大家好，我是当我们 TPU 营销部的张杰。接下来由我为大家介绍一下 TPU 材料。我手里拿的这是透明粒子的 TPU， 它的全名是热塑性聚氨酯含晶体。它主要是由 MDI 多元素等会主体的原料在一定的物理条件下聚合而成的。
Hello everyone, this is Mr. Zhang Jie from TPU Department of Polymer. I'm glad to introduce TPU materials to you, such as ferrite, beryllium, inert, and TPU raw material, and its full name is thermal glass paper polyurethane elastomer. It is mainly polymerized from FDI modules and other mineral materials under certain process conditions. What kinds of TPU do you have, and what about their characteristics?
按照多元素性的常规的 TPU 分为聚酯型、聚醚型、聚酯内酯和聚碳酸酯型等。聚酯型的 TPU 能在拉伸强度、耐磨性、耐溶剂方面有较好的表现。聚酯型的 TPU 在耐酯性、耐酒性方面更突出一些，而且会看耐丢性也要优于聚酯型。那
TPU has outstanding features on hydrolysis resistance, durability, and good resilience. In addition, this kind of TPU has better low temperature resistance than polyester type products. Polyethylene TPU combines the characteristics of polyester and polyester type. What kinds of processing
method
will help, and could you please tell us their applications?
TPU 的加工是啊，比较多样化的，我们常见的有几种，催促和平衡的。TPU 材料具有活跃性，能在敏感的是一种特殊的环保材料，目前已经广泛应用，应用电子电器、工业机器、汽车制造、服装、鞋材等众多领域。
There are many kinds of processing methods for TPU. The most common is general extrusion molding, injection molding, flow molding, and so on. TPU material has outstanding characteristics of high strength and wear resistance. As a material environmental material, it has been widely used in various fields, such as electronic, industrial machinery, automotive manufacturing, clothing, food care, and so on. What kind of TPU is on exhibition?
现在是在鞋材方面 ，TPU 材料具有良好的回弹性、强度高、透明度好、耐磨性优、环保和回收等特点，在鞋材市场得到了广泛的应用，涉及到了鞋大厂、高速工厂、气垫、鞋饰垫等方面。
Let us show you the application of the wear market. As we all know, TPU materials have good resilience, high strength, good transparency, excellent wear resistance, and are very environmentally friendly and recyclable. Therefore, they can be widely used in wear market. It won't be shoe cells, insoles, air chips, shoe, decorative pieces, and other aspects.
TPU 套产品，电子产品的迭代速度比较快，与其配套的周边产品呢，也会随着消费者的喜好在不断的变化。今年比较受欢迎的手机配套产品，除了这些透明产品外，还有一些仿原类的产品也十分的抢手。我们当公司结合市场的需求，率先研发出一款 TPU 内部材料既有蒸汽快、好脱模、手感舒适的特点，备受市场的喜爱。
And the next is mobile-based products. As we all know, TPU is the common material for phone case. Laptops are refreshed yearly. Cell phone case even more frequently. We pay a great attention to adopt market requirements in product development. In addition to this general transparent phone case, we have pioneered the development of a new grade that is better in performance of easy processing and remote software portable. It's nice and very well. Okay, thank you for your explanation.
如果大家有机油相关材料的需求，欢迎与我们联系，谢谢。
If you have any information related materials, please be ready to contact us. Thank you so much.